Hello everyone, I am teacher Piao and I am the homeroom teacher of grade 9/2 student. Today I am going to read clip number 37 about opposite for kids. I will read the 10 vocabulary that I wrote and spell them one by one. The first word is walk, W-A-L-K, walk. Children like to run more than walk. Next word is sunny, S-U-N-N-Y, sunny. The weather are sunny and hot. Next word is different, D-I-F-F-E-R-E-N-T, different. Everyone is different. Next word is pull, P-U-L-L, pull. We should pull the door lightly. Next word is light, L-I-G-H-T, light. Light is a important factor in parents' goal. Next word is sick, S-I-C-K, sick. I got sick 3 days ago, but it is better now. Old, O-L-D, old. People are born, old, hurt, and die. Next word is first, F-I-R-S-T, first. The first person who finished the finish line received a gold medal. Next word is teach, T-E-A-C-H, teach. I teach mathematics grade 4 until grade 6. Next word is pay, P-L-A-Y, pay. Children love to pay at the playground. The last word is list. R-I-C-S, list. If you want to get list, you have to make a lot of money. Thank you for watching. See you again in next clip.